Ő mindenkinek folytatjuk a Hogwarts Legacy-t.
Most hagyjuk akkor.
It's not on your nose. Thought you'd want to know.
Revelio.
Csináld már! Fejezd meg!
Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio.
köszönöm, hogy fiúk. Ez itt így
köszönöm. Rebellion. Rebellion. Confringo. Lumos. Rebellion.
Alohomora. Revelio. What do we have here? A demigod.
Demigod? Ah. Again, put some here, God.
Mind now, demigod. Revelio.
Közeledik.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Yeah,
I'm
már megvan. Kettő is még van. Mindenbe kell szerezni.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Okay.
Confringo. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio.
Ez van meg volt. Oké. Csinálj meg az első depozót. Jó is volt az.
Revelio.
Ó, közel megy. Nem ott. Számolás. 1 plusz 1 plusz 7. Jó, az másik 12 plusz pók. 2.
Revelio.
Figyeljtem, hogy ez a szépen. Meg. Ez az, ami szükség volt.
Revelio. Revelio.
Super. Sweet Bible. Eight one. Hello.
Alohomora. Mind now, Demi guys.
Mind now. Jó. nincsenék, meg tudtam azt csinálni. De... akkor belevágunk a másodikra. Puzzle fejt is be. Hát, hogy fel tudok mászni? Igen. Tényleg, amíg tő kevesebb lesz a fél. Felejtje meg, hogy mindig távol.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Hello again. Wonderful to see you. As before, I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. What are we looking for today? You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you.
Okay.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. You're all set with the new upgrade. I can't wait to hear what you think. This may sound presumptuous, but...
You'd like me to report back with even more flight details.
You know me well. I feel I'm almost there. I just think I can improve broom flight a bit more. Miss Reyes is running a time trial at the South Coast course. Not ideal, really, what with rumours of Ranrock's lot and Ashwinders infiltrating the place. However, if you're flying high above them, you should be all right, I think.
I'm not worried, Mr. Weeks. I'll see if I can find Imelda.
I hope you are able to complete these trials. I have a feeling this final upgrade is going to be a sweeping success. Do be careful, of course. I shall look forward to hearing from you soon. I look forward to our next meeting.
Perhaps I can test out my new upgrade on the way. Rebellion.
felkezdem, hogy a pontot teszem meg.
Revelio. Revelio. Hello, Hamora. Revelio. Hello, Hamora. Revelio.
On another adventure, are we?
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Hello.
Revelio.
Mind you don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Durocore feather, it doesn't half hurt.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently, had a bad experience with someone shipping them hare from a Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt. Cause we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Durocore feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Durocores. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me, most of the suppliers of whooper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising. I suppose, the choir knows things.
Oh, but such marvelous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them. No, best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out. Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire?
Bunch of dry crow, whooper. That's a whooper, yeah, I think. That's a grapple, we don't say it. Probably first of all, wood, fish wood, bolt, wood, sea wood, festra wood, toad wood, wood. And the only point is just Nemesis. Hooper, I guess, is make a darn cornish.
I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. Mind now, Demi guys.
Cookie. Nem adom, hogy marhat.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
We're getting close, but you must bring me more before I can teach you how to improve casting Alohomora.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguise statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
I commend you for your courage and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Jó, fejezzük be azt az esőt. Itt a második. A második ott lesz. Yeah.
Akio. Depulsa.
Ez nem elég.
Akio.
Ne cseréld már,
bassz! Yeah.
the pulsar. Akio.
Budas bicsában. Én arra akartam. Nem oda. Még két hozzá kell adni. Ezt nevezem.
Revelio. Lumos.
Wait, get curious. Vagy itt lesz, vagy másik oldalon.
Lumos.
Ki, ha nem tettek feliratkozni, hiszen jól kell a csatornára, nagyon jártam el a halangombot, és egy esgítjét is érték, mert miért tartom majd.